Good morning, children. Today we will do maths, chapter 4, addition up to 20. Adding two numbers. Ria and Soham went to the beach with their parents. While walking alongside the beach, Ria collected 4 seashells. Soham collected 3 seashells. Let us find out the total number of seashells that they have collected. Seashells collected by Ria, 4, and Soham collected 3 seashells. So now we have to add Ria's seashells and Soham's seashells to see how many seashells they collected in total. So 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 3. So when we add 4 and 3, we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When we add 4 and 3 together, we get 7. 4 plus 3 equals to 7. We can change the order of numbers in addition. For example, the total number of frogs can be calculated as 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 2. 3 plus 2 equals to, count and see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 plus 2 equals to 5. Or 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 2, 3. 2 plus 3 equals to, count and see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 plus 3 equals to 5. Therefore, when we count all the frogs, we see that they are 5 in all. Altogether, there are 5 frogs. We can add numbers in any order. The answer would be the same when numbers are added in any order. If the number is same, the answer will also be same. The order of the number doesn't matter if the number is same. Vertical addition of two one-digit numbers. Numbers can also be added vertically by writing one number below the other on a standing line. This is called vertically. 2 plus 1. So how much is 2 plus 1? You can even count on your hand and see. 2 plus 1. So 2 plus 1. 1, 2, 3. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 2. So first count 1, 2, 3 and then 2. 1, 2. 3 plus 2 is, now count all together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 plus 2 is 5. 4 plus 3. First count 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now count 3. 1, 2, 3. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is 7. There are 4 ducklings on the ground. There are 2 ducklings in the pond. How many ducklings are there in all? So there are 4 ducks on the ground and 2 ducks in the pond. So 4 plus 2. What is 4 plus 2? Count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. There are 6 ducklings in all. Adding 0 to a number. There are 2 nests. One nest has 0 egg, other nest has 3 eggs. How many eggs are there in all? 0 plus 3 equals to 3. When you add 0 to a number, the answer is the number itself. When you add 0 to a number, the answer is the number itself. 2 fish plus 0 fish equals to 2 fish. When we add 0 to a number, the answer is the number itself. Adding 1 to a number. Rakhi ate 2 toffees. Later she ate 1 more toffee. How many toffees did Rakhi eat? 2 plus 1 equals to, count and see, 1, 2, 3. 2 plus 1 equals to 3. Rahil has 4 yellow markers. He buys 1 blue marker. How many markers does he have in all? 4 plus 1 equals to, count and see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 plus 1 equals to 5. Whenever you add 1 to a number, you get the next number. Add the following and fill in the blanks. 4 plus 1 equals to, count and see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 4 plus 1 equals to 5. 5 plus 2 equals to, count and see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5 plus 2 equals to 7. 3 plus 4 equals to, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 plus 4 equals to 7. 6 plus 2 equals to, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6 plus 2 equals to 8. 6 plus 3 equals to, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 3 equals to 9.